Hi, I'm Maya from the Years Project. You may be hearing a lot of mixed information about these recent wildfires, information that can be confusing and even contradictory. I had to evacuate my California home 5 times because of wildfires. They were absolutely terrifying. I heard people say that they were caused by poor land management or that they were natural and had always occurred. With all of these different opinions, how do we know what's true? Scientists have actually known the answer for a long time. Let's break it down. Here's what you need for a wildfire: fuel, oxygen, and heat. Fuel can be dried brush, trees, leaves, and literally anything else that can burn and grow the flames. Oxygen is obvious enough. Heat can come from the sun's rays, lightning, arson, or something as small as a single spark. So why is everyone saying that climate change is responsible? Because climate change creates a lot more heat and a lot more fuel. When we release greenhouse gases, we're trapping more heat in our atmosphere. And that heat can lead to wildfires. Have you ever tried to light a campfire after it rains with damp wood? It doesn't work very well. Dry wood will burn quickly and for a lot longer. The same thing applies to wildfires. Climate change creates heat that sucks moisture from soil and dries out plants. In conditions like these, all it takes is a tiny spark to create a fire that is out of control. All that dry brush becomes a source of endless fuel. Dry, hot conditions also mean there will be less chance of rain, which usually helps control fires. Let's check out some examples. Since the 1970s in the western US, the temperature rose just 2 degrees Fahrenheit, but that increase in part led to 400% growth in wildfires. In states like California, wildfire season is basically year-round. California hasn't seen a month without a wildfire since 2012. Now let's look at Australia. Bushfires in Australia are a natural occurrence and part of Australia's ecology, but the frequency and intensity has been growing in size. 2019 was the hottest and driest year ever recorded in Australia. It was one of the worst bushfire seasons in Australian history. Australia is a hot and dry continent, but even the coldest places are seeing wildfires like never before. In 2019, hundreds of wildfires raged in the Arctic Circle, the highest number ever recorded. This coincided with one of the warmest years on record in the Arctic. What all of this means is that we are entering a world where wildfires can occur on a scale never seen in places where they've never happened. These are climate facts. If you like our videos, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell. Thanks for watching.